more difficult just to see if we are making progress. So I just will draw something stupid. Just take some point here, I don't know, some point here, and some point here. So we have a triangle. Can you say what is the area of this triangle? Who knows this? Okay, let's show us. You get rather complicated pieces. You have a piece like this, like this, like this. And how you know how big they are? So you see, this is a kind of complicated pieces, just going a bit like this. It's difficult. Okay, so who knows?
Another.
Okay, that's looking another way. We arrange this. Count in a different way. How do we do this?
This triangle is a half of this big
rectangle.
The big rectangle.
So this part is a half of this part.
Yes.
So we know that this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10 to 12.
12?
So this 12? Is 6.
This is 6, yes.
Давайте я скажу по-русски. Мы считаем площадь, сколько квадратиков вот в этом. Вот говорят так, что мы разрежем вот такую часть, выделим вот этот кусочек, и здесь 6. Мы нарисовали вот такую большую штучку, вот прямоугольник. И потом разрезали его на две половины.
Площадь прямоугольника это 3 умножить на 4.
Ну, то есть 12.
Ну, всего прямоугольник 12, а пополам мы его делим, получается 6. Только я, честно, не знаю, что дальше делать. Но пока, up to now, it's clear that this thing is 6. Здесь 6. Но what do you want to do next?
I got here.
Юля, вы не решили задачу, правда?
Окей, okay, okay, wait a minute. So we got here.
Yeah.
You have a triangle, if you take this rectangle and you cut it, you get this and this too. You see, this is the problem. So this is a bit bigger than what you want. So there is a delicate point. Понятно, в чем была проблема. Но мы разрезали на часть, вот мы нашли такую часть. Теперь нашли вот эту, хотели посчитать вот эту часть. Но эта часть, она оказалась, что не половина этого прямоугольника, а чуть-чуть меньше, потому что вот это надо еще вырезать. А что с этим делать, народ не знает. So we have some problem now, and now we want to do somehow avoid it. Мы что-то должны как-то придумать. So you think you have an idea?
This small...
Okay, just come and explain. Мы сохраняем это, и это иначе будет.
Сохраняем.
Okay, so we have still this triangle with 6.
This is 0.2.
1/5.
1/5. Cells or squares. Unit squares. Formula for the area of a triangle. Okay, so this is 1, and this is 5 times smaller. because this is 5 and this is only 1. So this is 0.2.
Yes, and this is 1.
Yeah.
And 0.4 over 0.2.
So we want to compute the area of this thing.
Yes.
Area is площадь. And so if we have a rectangle AB, then the area is AB.
Yes.
If we divide it into triangles, each of them is AB over 2. So here we know that this is...
thing is 1 times 0.2
2 divided by 2, which is, I think, 0.1.
0.1.
Great. So this small piece is 0.1.
This is 4. This.
Yeah.
And this is 0.8, because this is 0.1 and this is 1.
0.2, yeah. So this is 0.2. So the rest is... it's not very realistic. Should draw like this. This is 0.8.
This triangle is 4 times 0.8 divided by 2.
Ah, you mean this triangle? Right?
Yes, this triangle. This
is so this was 6. This is 1.6, I guess, yeah? So this is
1.6.
This
triangle is 6 plus
1.6.
1.6 and plus this. And
this one, which is 2.
One, and minus
this
0.1.
Okay, so it's... what?
Okay,
на понял, как это вычислялось? Почему?
How does he know that thing is 0.2?
0.2. This one?
Yes.
This is not.
Is he just guessing?
No, the idea is like this. Let me show you. There are 5 squares. And then we have a diagonal. So diagonal is, we go here at some distance. Then we go here at the same distance. Because we just go in the same direction, and here we get third time, we get this distance. And fourth time, we move this distance, and last time, we move the distance. So we have five small steps, which together make 1. So each step is 1 over 5. You know, imagine, okay, it's better to imagine like we have in this direction, 5 squares, and then you go up. Up the hill. So each time you go up for some distance. And after 5 steps, you move up 1 unit. So at each step you move 1/5 of the unit. So this is how he computed.
Правда, что это называется slope? Вот это вот.
Slope, yeah, slope is how much we move vertically when we move 1 unit horizontally. So this, they say, in English, people say that the slope is 1 over 5.